Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a very interesting video on locking a part of a Word document with a password. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. Let us see what it is about and how it is done. We have an article or a Word document, and it is shared with many users. We have made a separate video on sharing documents which are associated with Microsoft Office. Let us say that we do not want any user to modify this paragraph, the second one. So we could add restrictions as follows. Go to Layout, the tab, then click on the downward pointing arrow associated with breaks, then select Continuous. This adds a break. Next, go to Review, and in the Review tab, click on Restrict Editing. Then check the box associated with limit formatting to a selection of styles, and you can also check allow only this type of editing in the document. Then change no changes to filling forms or comments or tracked changes or whatever you wish to. Let us say that I selected at filling in forms. Now you can select the sections. Let me select section 1 only and keep the second one unchecked. When I click on yes, start enforcing protection, it will ask for the password. I will keep the password as 1234. You could keep your own password and click on OK. And if you wish to stop this protection and allow users to edit, go to the same restrict editing option and click on stop protection. It would ask for the password again, and upon entering it, other users will be able to edit that part of the document. Isn't it easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.